What's up, guys? Today I'm going to be reacting to Brandon's Random Shorts. Today. If you guys are ready, let's start. And this is called, Do Not Get a Haircut from This Guy. You guys are going to laugh.
Today, I was getting a haircut when
Okay. Why you got such big scissors? Yeah, but this video comes to a good start. But if you know Brandon, he might try to get some revenge.
All of a sudden, I saw this! This barber made it rain all over this guy!
Wait, what? Made it rain? Is that some kind of gay message?
Then he grabbed his head, and he starts slapping the butt cheeks out of him!
Bro, you hear this, man? He grabbed his head and started slapping the butt cheeks out of him.
Then right next to them, this man had a Coke bottle for hair. Then someone put some Mentos in there, and it started exploding. Next, I had to cover my eyes. Some lady was getting a haircut with a butcher knife. And
why is a lady getting a haircut with a butcher knife? What? Don't tell me she's enjoying that. Hey, but it doesn't look painful at all, though. I mean, all you gotta do, if you're a woman, is just lay your head on the board and then they get to chop it off. I mean, she's not feeling no pain.
I think it's actually working. When I opened my eyes, the slapping barber was still at it. And then he saw a mosquito, and he whacked that too.
Dang, well, that barber is violent, bro. Someone need to fire that, bro.
Today, I was getting...
So, that's gonna be the end of today's video. I hope you enjoyed the video. My favorite part is when he said... He made it rain all over this guy. And started slapping the butt cheeks out of him.